Ladies and gentlemen, Fight for Honor presents Cage of Honor. Yo, yo.
So you wanna fight, show me that you wanna. Wanna face me like a man, show me you wanna. Fight for a chance to rep the Cage of Honor. Switch from a...
Let's get to particular orders. Your challenger fighting out of the red corner. He represents Hardcore Habits and Team Pitbull out of Sykeston, Missouri. He calls Cape Girardeau, Missouri home. He has a record of 4-4. Weighed in last night at 171 pounds. Four of those wins came from submission, zero by knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, show some love for Mr. Keyth, the Sleeper! His opponent across the cage, he's also the current 170-pound Cage of Honor East title holder. Representing Gladiator in May, he calls Jackson, Missouri home. He has a record of 12-8-2. Last night he weighed in at an impressive 171.4 pounds. Six of his wins come away of submission, zero by knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, show this guy some love, Mr. Kyle the Hurtz! Your referee in this fight is Joey Tinsley, fighters to center. 3 4-minute rounds, ladies and
gentlemen. Pay attention to my commands at all times. Defend yourselves at all times. Defend yourselves at all times. You know, and defend yourselves at all times. Do not stop action until I stop you. Understood? Look them up. Let's have a good time.
All right, my fans, show these fighters some love.
Yeah!
how close this is. This is a 4-minute round. Your winner via tap out due to triangle choke at 3:58 in the first round. 3:58, ladies and gentlemen. And still, your cage runner East title holder.
Show me that you wanna.